Hello friend, myself is Lovely Singh, and for today video we are going to learn that how we can set up Cloudera in our virtual box. Okay, so that we'll see step by step, but before going to install that, I need to give some suggestion on that, because when you are going to install Cloudera on your VM, so that it's required a good configuration system. Okay, so that prerequisite is we need at least 8 GB RAM. Okay, RAM is required, and after that hard disk is not mandatory. That because if you are buying nowadays laptop, you will get by default 1 TB hard disk. Okay, so that hard disk, whatever is available, it's doesn't matter, but yes, RAM is required. Okay, so before going to install VM on your machine, that you need to remember that RAM should be 8 GB. Okay, so that why we are going to install this Cloudera VM. Why? Because if we are using our Beans OS like Linux or Windows, so for all that, let's suppose if I am using Linux machine. Okay, I'm using Linux machine, and let's suppose this is a window as well. Okay, this is a window. Okay, so first what I need to do, we need to install software, each software I need to install. So before that I need to install Java. Okay, Java 8. Higher version. Okay, because Hadoop is developed on Java, so by default Java should be there, otherwise you would be not able to work on Hadoop environment. Okay, so remember these things. Okay, then after that you need to install Hadoop. Okay, whatever the latest version in the market, that latest version is a 2.x. okay, so that you need to install, and after that because Hadoop is supporting number of tools, so let's suppose if you want to work on Hive, you need to install Hive, Pig, HBase, and Scoop. So that you can say whatever tool you are going to use, you need to install first. Okay, and you need to set up all your system variable with related software. Okay, related tool, you can say. Okay, and the same process we are also following in Windows machine, but yes, Windows is not by default or suggested OS. okay, so because this is not supporting, because in production, in real time, we are using Linux machine. Okay, so but yes, but if you have Windows, because the most users is a Windows, so that you need to install some support files along with these things. Okay, so that Windows is more tedious, you can say, more complex for installing, and after that, I mean, setting a single node cluster. Okay, so means these are the very complex things when you are going to start your journey to Hadoop. Okay, so for learning and after that doing these setups, it will take more time, it will take more configuration settings. Okay. So for starting purpose, I am suggesting it is not good. That's why the VM idea will come into picture. Okay. This is my VM. This is my Oracle VM. Oracle Virtual Machine. Okay. So what is this? This is a pre-installed cluster. Okay. Single node cluster. Okay. So what I need to do? I need to install. First step is download. Okay. Download. And second is install. Install. That's it. Nothing more required. So for learning, this is the best way to start your practice along with whatever you are learning. Okay. So for accessing Hadoop environment, it's provide two way. One is terminal like your CMD, and one is UI based. Okay. So that we will get two things, but mostly we are using this. We are using for accessing Hadoop cluster. Okay. So that will move my next slide. That is this document I have prepared. Okay. By myself. So as per the first steps, we need to download this VM. So this is a link I need to copy from here and paste it to in Google. Okay. So that if I am pasting and searching, I will get official site of the VirtualBox. Okay. So if you will see your left side, there is an option download. You need to, if you will click this download button, you will get the same page because this is along these links. Okay. So these links is means using for downloading this VM software. Okay. So whatever the OS you are using, as per the compatibility, you need to select. Okay. So I'm using Windows. So I need to click here. If you are using Solaris, if you are using Linux, so that as per the your compatibility, you need to select. Okay. So I'm using Windows. I'm going to click. And when I'm going to click, if you will see, this is start to download. Okay. But I am going to cancel this because I have already installed. Okay. So I am going to cancel, but in your case, you need to download and after that you need to install as like a your any software. Okay. So after installed, you will get this icon in your desktop. Okay. So this is the our first step, and we'll move second step. So for second steps, we need to download Cloudera image. Okay. That Cloudera image we required. Okay. So I need to copy this link, and same, I need to copy inside Google. Click, if I will click, we will reach the Cloudera site. Okay. This is a Cloudera official site. Okay. Cloudera is means organization which is provide a distribution environment of the Hadoop. Okay, so this is a virtual machines, we can say it's provide. So I need to go quick start VM, and once I will click, I will get this page, and after that I need to select. So I installed virtual, so I need to give virtual and get it now. After that, you need to fill these basics requirement like your name, last name, company, job title, and you need to accept this term and condition like any software. And after that, you need to click continue, and after that you will get a link to download this VM, oh, sorry, this Cloudera. Okay, so for the same, for I already downloaded, so that I am going to show that in my system where I put it. I created one folder Hadoop VM. Inside this, this is a folder where I'm get this Cloudera dot VUF file. Okay, so that you will see dot VMDK. Okay, so this would be around, this is around 6 GB. So don't worry. This is a virtual machine, so that's why this size is much. Okay, so once you will get this file, you need to go back to your this icon, and after double click, you open this virtual box, and after that you need to import whatever the Cloudera image you have downloaded, you need to import. So go to file, import, and after that you need to browse that location where you are save that files. Okay, so I already selected this. Okay, this is already selected my location. Okay, and this is a format which I talked, this .ovf. okay, so you need to open. So once you will open, then it will be start importing inside the virtual box. Okay, so once this totally import, you need to get this whatever you will select the name, you will get a one selected row. So once you will did till now actions, okay, you need to you require some means system settings. So after right click, you need to go settings, general, leave it the by default settings, and for system you need to give the RAM size around five more than four, and after that you leave as by default settings. After that, here you need to leave it. This is also leave it. Yeah, 1 minute. So here, processor you need to select that system settings, motherboard. This is the motherboard. You need to give the RAM. After that, you need to increase your processor, and after that, keep it. All the things by default, all the things same. Okay, these are the all you need to keep it as a by default and save. Once it will save, that you need to start your Cloudera quick VM. Okay, so once you will start, it will be take around 10 minutes to set up that Cloudera machine in your virtual box. So it will take around 10 minutes. Okay, so this is the overall process that you need to follow to set up Cloudera in your virtual box. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Okay, so if you means like this video, please like and subscribe. This is my channel. Okay, that I upload this video after finish this session. So that rest of related to Hadoop video, you can go through. You will get the all topic wise detailed video, so that you can go through my channel. Okay, so if you like, remember this one: Game of Big Data, Hadoop and Spark. This idea come from like Game of Thrones, sacred game. So that's why I also given this Game of Big Data. Okay, so don't mind. Okay, bye. Thanks.